Hadith 9. Obligations are according to ability. On the authority of Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, What I have forbidden for you, avoid. What I have ordered you to do, do as much of it as you can. For verily, it was only their excessive questioning and disagreeing with their prophets that destroyed the nations who were before you. Al-Bukhari and Muslim.